quick update on the Rhino Walk bag. The upper zipper portion, not the roll top portion, leaks. It leaks into the upper compartment. Not a lot, just a tiny bit. Just wiped it out with a microfiber towel and called it a day. But overall, so far, I recommend it. I kept my laptop dry yesterday, shoes, everything. So far, recommend. We'll see how it does when we stuff it full of food, clothes, and other supplies for moto camping and go from there. Today 180 degrees of where it was yesterday, so we'll see if that allowed more or less water into that upper compartment today.